We're going to show you the basics of using Canva, such as how to create a design, add photos, elements, text, music, video, and how to export. Use the clickable sections below to skip to these parts. Select the type of design you want to make from the options. To design something with specific dimensions, click on Custom Size and then add them here. Click Create New Design to start. To use one of Canva's templates, click on the one you want from the template window here. You can edit each of the elements within the template by clicking on them and using the edit functions that appear above. Resize elements by clicking and dragging the corner boxes. Click and drag an element to move it. Canva provides a lot of photos you can use in your designs, either for free or for a royalty fee. Click on the Photos tab on the left here, and you'll see them appear in the window here. Find the one you want and click to add it onto your Canva. To add your own photo, click on the Upload button on the left. Choose your file and click Open. It'll appear in your Uploads window here. Click to add it onto your design. You can also copy and paste an image straight onto your page. Once your photo is on your Canva, you can edit it using the edit tools above here. Canva offers millions of elements such as still and animated graphics. Click on the Elements tab on the left to pull up the window. Browse the elements and then click to add one onto the timeline. There are many free options. Canva allows you to edit the individual colours of an element. Click on the element and select one of its colours in the editing bar above to change it to the colour scheme you want. Click and drag to move the element, or click and drag the corners to resize. Click on the Text tab on the left. Browse through the text designs. To find out what font a design is, hover over it and click on the three dots. Click on a text design to add it. You can also search for a particular font in the search bar here. Your text design will be broken down into separate elements. You can remove one by clicking and deleting. Replace the text by highlighting and typing. Change other formatting using the editing toolbar that appears above. Canva offers free and paid music. Click on the Music tab on the left. Browse the music on offer or use the search bar here. With a track highlighted on your design, you can edit it using the editing bar above. Canva also offers video. Click on the Video tab on the left. Browse the free and paid videos or use the search bar here. Click on a video to add it to your Canva page. Click on the video and trim or edit using the editing bar above. To add a YouTube video, click on the three dots on the left here and then YouTube. Search and find your YouTube video and click to add it. To export a file, click on Download on the top right. Select the file type here. You can amend other export settings below. Click Download